Tuesday morning at 5 o'clock as the day begins. Silently closing her bedroom door, leaving the note that she hoped would say more.